गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. टुडे डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक फिजिकल एंड केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ ऑल्किन्स. फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज, ऑल्किन्स इज ए कलरलेस ओडरलेस लिक्विड्स. फर्स्ट फोर मेंबर्स ऑफ ऑल्किन्स गैस स्टेट, रिमेनिंग 14 आर लिक्विड्स एंड हायर वंस आर सॉलिड्स. Alkenes are incompletely soluble, that is partially soluble in water but highly soluble in organic solvents. Organic solvents like ether, alcohol, benzene, carbon tetrachloride, etc. Next, chemical properties of alkenes. Addition reactions, that is addition of hydrochloric acid. What is the formula of hydrochloric acid? HCl. Alkenes, that is ethene, on addition with hydrochloric acid to give ethyl chloride. Ethyl chloride is an alkyl halide. Second one, addition of hypochlorous acid. Hypochlorous acid formula is HOCl. Hypochlorous acid. Ethene are reacting with or addition with hypochlorous acid to give ethylene chlorohydrine. Next, addition of bromine. Ethene are reacting with bromine in presence of carbon tetrachloride to give 1,2 dibromoethane. These are medicinal dihalides. 1,2 dibromoethane. It is a vicinal dihalides. Two halogen atoms are containing adjacent carbon atoms is called vicinal dihalides. Next, addition of hydrogen. Alkenes on hydrogenation in presence of nickel, platinum or palladium catalyst at 1000 degrees centigrade to give alkane, that is ethane. Next, addition of fuming nitric acid. Ethene are reacting with nitric acid vapors to give 2-nitroethanol. 2-nitroethanol, ayubarium. Next, addition of water. Alkenes, that is ethene on addition with water in presence of concentrated sulfuric acid to give ethyl alcohol, that is alcohols. Next, addition of acetyl chloride. What is the formula of acetyl chloride? CH3COCl. Ethene are reacting with acetyl chloride to give 4-chloro-2-butanone. 4-chloro-2-butanone. IUPAC nomenclature. Next, oxidation or combustion. First one, oxidation with cold dilute potassium permanganate. Potassium permanganate act as a strong oxidizing agent. Alkenes, that is ethene, on oxidation with cold dilute potassium permanganate to give ethylene chlorohydrine. So ethylene glycol. Next, oxidation with silver. Ethene on oxidation with silver to give ethylene oxide or epoxide. Next, combustion. Alkenes are completely burns with air to give carbon dioxide and water. This is oxidation or combustion reactions. Next one, ozonolysis. Ozonolysis means addition of ozone. Alkenes is reacting with ozone, that is ethene, and reacting with ozone to give ethylene ozonide. These ethylene ozonide are hydrolysis in presence of zinc metal to give aldehydes, HOH, HCHO, HCHO. There is two moles of formaldehyde and hydrogen peroxide. H2O is a hydrogen peroxide. This is a ozonolysis of alkenes. Next, isomerization. Isomerism means molecular formula is same, two or more compounds having different structures. That is less stable butane, butene. On isomerization at in presence of aluminium trichloride at 500 to 700 degree centigrade to give more stable 2-butene. 1-butene is converted into 2-butene. 1-butene is a less stable. 2-butene is more stable. That is primary, secondary. Primary is less than that of secondary cations. Polymerization. Poly means number of. The number of monomer units are joined together to form a polymer. That is polymerization of alkenes. Ethene. The number of monomer units of ethene on polymerization to give polyethene. Polyethene is used in agriculture irrigations. That is two types. Low density polyethene and high density polyethene. Low density polyethene is used in agriculture irrigations. Next, reaction with sulfur monochloride. Alkenes are reacting with sulfur monochloride. Sulfur monochloride formula is S2Cl2 to give mustard gas and sulfur gas. Thanks for watching this video. Tomorrow I will discuss preparation of alkynes. Okay, thank you.